Which one?
Yeah, she said she come in.
What shoes you like, baby? Out of these ones, which ones you like? Come on. Which ones you like?
Oh, this? For my daughter, man.
What, what the G stand for? Daddy just started his tour after a week of me missing. You gon' miss me, and I'm sure. You feeling them ones right there? The ones you like?
Okay, I feel you, Let's see what these boots were like. What size is this?
That's a 14.
Look at the big woman in there and say, I didn't see it.
This one? Which one? Which one better? That one? Okay.
Alright. Okay, let me get her a new one, okay? I got her a new one.
Let me get What you got
from the Gucci store? We gonna get some examples. What you get from the Gucci store?
Show me what you got.
Huh?
Show me what you got. Pull it out the bag.
Purse. What kind of purse?
A Gucci purse. You got a Gucci purse? You got a Gucci purse? You got a Gucci purse? What you doing with a Gucci purse? What you gonna put in there? That's some Gucci shoes? Huh?
Some swag, baby, man.
I mean, that's what she do.
Here. I'm not carrying it.
She the swag kid, man. You feel me? That's what she do. I'm gonna have to step y'all game up to mess with her, man. You feel me? You know?
3 years old, man, rocking Gucci, man, and Louis, man. You know? And Polo, man. At 3. Ain't no nigga gonna and still do kid stuff, though. Look, she's still a kid. Huh? Get on that. Alright, when we get back. All right, when we get back to the store, from the shoe store.
Alright. What was your purse? No? My bad, bro.
Queen.
So what all you get today?
Polo and a Gucci purse?
You got Gucci purse and Gucci shoes?
Swagging.
The Benihanas, so Uncle Age could eat something, because he act like he don't never want to eat.